Mike Summers was there to bring him down.
Trevon Bodnar set the Westchester Rockland Putnam Dutchess record this season with 2,160
yards to go.
Good on the 12-yard touchdown run.
Decision himself, and we'll
Slater set to punt. A wobbly end-over-end boot lands at the White Plains 25. Takes a step in that goal. Down all the way down here to Slater.
Thank you.
third and goal at the 18. And Sellers on play action. Rolls right. Has it.
Thank you.
what's going to happen as they're trailing 36 to nothing.
And Mike Summers takes the snap. Mike Summers, a line drive kick, a short one, lands down the earth. Will Stepanak 39.
Lot heavy to the right side for Stepanak.
Calls out Arnold Clinton, one of the White Lions coaches here in the booth. And on first down, Swager on a crank run.
Double flank.
Because of Bruce, he was up there back in those days. Back in 1980. And with the White Lions, Tigers are going.
It's a slow pace at this particular time. Coach McCollum from the Steppenwolf have to say, come on, we got to get back in this ball game. So now it's first and about 20 to go for Stepanak after that penalty.
Pass back at 45, Slater, play action, Slater rolling left. And he's talking to Luis cutting through the sideline. Luis on the handoff to Luis Gaines.
He fumbled.
And picked up by White Lions, but the ball blows in. Thanks for the day. Turkey Bowl 1995.
Islanders finish the year at 9-1, and the Crusaders wrap up their season now at 9-3. The traditional handshakes at midfield, Harry, and this is a great sight to see.
A great, great sight to see. And this is the 25th anniversary of the White Plains High School Stepanak Classic.